they were perhaps Afghanistan's greatest attractions, the world's tallest Buddha statues, carved into a mountain in the days when this valley was a main post on Asia's ancient Silk Road. For centuries, the monuments put Afghanistan on the map as an important destination for historians and tourists. But hundreds of years of tolerance by the Muslim majority suddenly came to an end in early 2001.